I'm a certified tobacco treatment specialist, trained at Mayo, and that came after I spent decades of being a registered nurse in the hospital, and then I went back to school and I earned my master's in physician assistant studies. I'm a nationally certified physician assistant, and then I also have a master's in healthcare administration, which has really helped me and guided me in building systems and programs within healthcare organizations.